was approached by Dan Magruder. And he let the police officer.
We'll be right back. it mean to extend your season after you had, by your standards, probably a subpar game?
Yeah, I mean, the calls weren't going our way, but hey, we didn't let that affect us. We fought back, and we kept our heads in the game, and we fought back, and we played out. I mean, we showed up, we performed in clutch moments. Livio Caputo, I mean, what's there to say? He's just
that's greatest feeling I've ever had in my life. Can't wait. We're gonna keep going. Once again, I got to thank the fans. We couldn't do this without him. Best crowd in Maryland.
I mean, you know, I played at BCC as a player. You know, as my third year as a coach. And that's just something that I've always wanted to do. You know, as a player, as a coach. And now it's finally come true. You know, we've worked all year. We set our goals at the beginning of the year. You know, not many people believed in us, but we believed in ourselves. We believed in each other. And, you know, we showed up in the big games when we needed to.